Making it to the state Final Four was once a pipe dream until it happened in 2009. Now here we are again with a second chance for a Ridgewood team to go to the Final Four. We've been special all season. We've been special all season. Well, tonight we're going to be special again. We're going to be great in everything we do, and every person in here is going to play their best game. What matters is us. We go out, we play great football, we run around, we have a great attitude, and we have enthusiasm. No one takes that away from us. No one takes that away from us. Let's go! Let's go! They better play their best game of the year if they're thinking they're going to beat us. We've played all year and we've been absolutely great. And now all of a sudden someone's punched us in the mouth a little bit and I see like no energy in us, no fight. Have we scored 28 or 30 points? How many games? I think every one we've ever played, right? So we know we can do that. Keep fighting the fight. Don't act like you're defeated. You guys are too good for this. we played a really good game, man. We had chances, we didn't get it done tonight. I know you feel defeated right now, and that's fine, I get it. It was a great, great season. I've enjoyed every minute of it, man. Every absolute minute of it. You have nothing to be ashamed of. We have nothing to be ashamed of.